Hey everyone, it's been a while since I've posted a short term video, so that's why today I've decided to make one especially for you. And as you can see from the graph, I've opened the chart of the German index DAX 30. The chart is on a 30 minute time frame. This is suggesting that the plan should be a short term one. And here the idea is as follows. As you can see, I've already marked several of the consolidations that were appearing into the previous time. And as you can see, very often after consolidation, there is a huge wave. And on 30 minute graph, there is a big movement which can be caught, and a lot of money can be extracted following this strategy. As you can see here, the price soars up. And also, if we continue tracking the price movement, we can observe that several hours later, it happens again after this consolidation, but on the short side. As you can see here, the price falls back down. And this is confirmation that I'm looking for into this new trade. As you can see here, I didn't mark this consolidation because I'm gonna do it for you here in order to follow my idea properly. As you can see here, we have another consolidation and another wave up, as you can observe from this movement. The price had made several corrections here. It started to climb again above this action zone that I've marked. But after this, it bounced from this area and it fell back down. And the idea here is that I'm expecting for the price to stop consolidating around this area here. And as soon as this happens, there will be two scenarios. One of it will be for the price to start climbing up, and as soon as it reaches this area here, it can also, let me just remove this to put it here, it could also break this level here and continue to this zone that I've marked here as a big resistance area. Or the other way is the opposite, for the price as soon as the consolidation here stops, for the price to start falling down, and it could reach this support area here, which is the top of the range of our previous consolidation. This was the short trading plan that I've prepared for you today. I hope you're going to like it, and I hope you're going to be able to extract money from it as well. I'm going to post a sign up on our Telegram channel. For those of you who don't know about this, we created a Telegram channel where a lot of quick trades will be posted there. And if you want to see more of these videos, you can also follow us in our YouTube channel. And of course, for our other materials, you can follow us in Facebook and Twitter as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish luck to everyone with the trade, and I wish you a nice ending of the week, and see you tomorrow on the recap. Bye bye.